I teach etiquette. I also teach foreign languages. And to be honest with you, what motivated me to go into petty trading is to make ends meet. I don't have any ogre. I'm a single struggling mother. I've been widowed for over 25 years. But
you are alive and kicking.
But I am a woman who never gives up. I want to encourage women. Why? Because aside from the fact that while I was out of Nigeria, I lost 3 sons. It did not kill that spirit to look after my surviving children.
They are strong women. They know how to take care of their homes and also engage in business. More than 1,000 of them registered for this business seminar.
Women are peculiar people. We don't have access to credit. We don't have the wherewithal. We don't have backers. We are not even having favorable conditions on the home front. And so we believe that when women network, when they come together, they have peculiar issues, issues to address, issues of being friends with each other, issues of getting to a larger clientele, and above all, doing our businesses right and being a total woman at the end of it all. That's the vision.
Those who have excelled give tips on how the total woman can run a profitable business.
If you're hardworking, you'll be successful in life. One doesn't need huge amount to start a business. You can start business with very little amount. Anna, from friends or from relations, from bank.
A woman is to succeed in business must be passionate about the business in which she is in. She must have knowledge. She must have some supporters. That means she will have mentors that will help her to be able to build her business.
Fidelity Bank makes running your own business seem like a walk in the park.
Yes, we have a number of SME banking offerings for both women and SMEs in general. One of our flagship SME current accounts called Fidelity Small Business Account is a product that has been tailor-made for SMEs. We designed this current account for SMEs that are registered. And what it allows them is to run banking transactions without account maintenance charges, as long as they meet certain account balance covenants. In addition to that, SMEs who run these accounts are open or can access a number of offerings our bank offers, such as short-term loans or overdraft for their businesses. They can have access to business matchmaking events like this. They can have access to some of our advisory services.
Glow SME Flexi makes life easy for the businesswoman. Running a profitable business is an uphill task, but is achievable.
If you want to go into a business, first you need to try to understand who your customers are, who are the people you want to sell to, or if it's a service business, who are the people you want to serve, and then make efforts through marketing to reach these customers.
Questions were asked. Those who gave correct answers were rewarded. 4 persons won televisions and generators in a raffle draw.
For me to come here today, I'm not regret. I thank God. I'm very, very grateful.
Awards were given to sponsors and partners. Different products and services were on display. Indeed, the women had an exciting time.
Oh, I learned a lot. At least I was able to meet people. I was able to talk to them, share ideas with them.
Oh, it's quite impressive. In fact, I'm new in the business world. I've been a civil servant, just retired, and trying to get into some little business. And the information I've got here today is very, very educative.
Surulere SME Forum is part of a wider initiative known as Citywide SME Forum. This seminar has also taken place in Ajabadore and Lekepe Expressway. Ikeja is the next port of call.
Our vision is to have 2,000 women doing business the right way, and we hope that by the 1st of December we'll be able to achieve this.
Mrs. Augusta Madebuna, a veteran broadcaster and entrepreneur, wants to see more women excel in business.